It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. Oh, I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. Oh, I'm my own grandpa. Many, many years ago when I was 23, I was married to a widow who was pretty as could be. This widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her, and soon the two were wed. This made my dad my son-in-law and changed my very life. My daughter was my mother, for she was my father's wife. To complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. My little baby then became a brother-in-law to dad, and so became my uncle, and it made me very sad. For if he was my uncle, then that also made him brother of the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. Oh, I'm my own grandpa. Wife now had a son, which kept him all the run, and he became my grandchild, for he was my daughter's son. My wife was now my mother's mother, and it made me blue, because although she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. Is my grandmother, then I'm her grandchild, and every time I think of it, it nearly drives me wild. For now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband to my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. I am my own grandpa.